it wasn't just central banks now creating liquidity, it was also governments through the fiscal route creating liquidity. And that led to just an amazing, really, I think you shouldn't say unprecedented too easily, right? But an unprecedented level of liquidity being put into the economy. And for us, it was just not conceivable that this would not lead to inflation running away from the control of central banks.